do this shit until they murder me. What is up, guys? Extreme Gamer here, and today we'll be playing some SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. Last time we left off, we were just over here. Why is this so loud again? Last time we left off, we had just helped Bikini Bottom evacuate from the robots. Probably have done this before the episode's over, but yeah, it's okay. There we go, it's better. So I already read that sign, so it just told us to do this. We can do that. That's all the sign did. So, I'm excited to see what Goon has to offer. I wonder if we're going to get a new character to play as.
I love opening presents.
I do think that, I think that's a mentally challenged guy. This robot is called Monsoon. Stupid me. Maybe I'm the one that is mentally challenged. Watch out for his lightning attack. So.
Cha-ching!
How do I attack him, I guess?
Ouch. Time for a little sleepy sneak.
How do I attack if the thing's safe?
You've just met the Sponginator.
So yeah, I'm actually kind of excited for this episode.
I feel like a new sponge.
Because I haven't played in a bit. I can't touch that. Give me. That's not okay.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
That's how it's done.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
You always look burned.
Well, you do look a little red.
Of course he does.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Let me guess. The monsoon?
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Never mind.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
I'm gonna guess that's the guy from the trailer.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him.
Him?
SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot.
I can't swim.
I'll stay here and protect the babes.
Of course.
But I, can't swim.
There we go. Not gonna say anything about that there. So like I was saying, I think that, might get some more characters because I tried to do multiplayer with my friend, but he doesn't own the game, so that doesn't work. Actually, can I use this guy's lightning to my advantage? But I saw in the multiplayer thing that in multiplayer you can play as like Patrick or Sandy. And you can play as Plankton and Mr. Krabs, I believe. Whoops, there's that. The sun doesn't burn me. Okay, now I wonder where do I become Patrick? No, I wanted to hit that. Okay, where's the first tower? What is that connecting to? There we go, that's better. Let's push this one.
Sometimes pushing the silver button is the most satisfying. Push.
Oh, you have to push it in order? I see now. Now I have to go to that one. Hey, little guy. Where do I be? Here.
Ow!
There we go. Forgot the buttons for a second, but that's okay because I remembered. So I'm thinking that I'm gonna be adding a few other games to.
I feel like a new sponge.
To play, because I'm not gonna just have SpongeBob games, and it's gonna take me a while to finish this game, so I might as well add some other content. I think maybe Payday or something like that, Minecraft maybe, I don't know. We'll figure it out. But I know that I'm gonna add some other games while I want to play.
Pretty sparkly thingy.
Okay, I gotta be quick. Quick. Hit.
Whoa.
I didn't want to throw. Can I throw Larry? No, I cannot. Alright, I want to go push the buttons. Ooh, I can throw a robot. Excuse me, mister. Thank you.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Ooh, again!
Don't die. No, I want to.
Ooh, wooden presents.
Okay, so I have to be SpongeBob for this, don't I? Yeah. Sadly. But I can go up here and push that button, and that one up there. See what those do. Let's go to this one first. Excuse me. Hey, bub. Bye, bub.
Clean as a whistle.
Here we go.
I sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Ooh, no, this is not a good place. I almost got it. I did it. Oh no. Come back. Stop turning. Come here. Oh, that's what we're getting. We're getting a sock. Oh, did I make it? Oh well. But I want it. So I think maybe I should fast forward this bit. So that you guys don't have to sit here through this whole experience, but I also want to write it down so I know when to fast forward, because it's kind of tricky remembering. Yeah, I think I'll have to be more prepared next episode. And dead. There we go. I'm gonna take this guy, and I'm gonna aim. Not there.
Hard as a rock.
So it goes there, and then there, and then there, and then there. So boom, chuck it there, get ready to go. Finish that like a boss. Wait, I was supposed to be speeding this up, but I'm talking so that now it doesn't make sense for me to do it. Oh no, not gonna have enough time. Oh, that was a close one! I need to get a pop filter, so you guys don't hear every couple seconds. I don't have the bit. Nice mic. Well, not a bad mic, but a good mic, but I need to get a pop filter for it so that it doesn't sound too bad. Now I sound monotone. Ha ha ha. Okay, now I can speed it up. Okay, we're back to where we were. We've been doing lots of hardcore parkour. And we just need to stay calm. Stay calm. We still don't have all day though. We do need to be quick here. As they say in Modern Family, quick as slow, quick as no. What was it? It's
how many of these do I have to carry?
Slow as quick and quick as slow, or something like that. Or is it slow and careful? Slow as careful and careful as fast, something like that. Did I get the sock? Don't know if I got it. No, I want this. There we go. Okay, yeah, I got it.
Ouch! That's much better.
Should've probably been paying attention. Oh, no, I'm off screen. Okay, got a second chance at this. Chuck! Got it. Like a boss. So
it's kind of hypnotic.
Don't fall for it, Patrick. Don't fall for it. There we go. So we need bouncy fishy. Bouncy fishy. For game remove. Then we're gonna wanna flick you that way. So I'm gonna guess this button. Need the SpongeBob ride. Yoop! Hello? There we go, now where's my phone? So I'm gonna guess we're not gonna use Sandy on this map, or Sandy comes later in this map, maybe? Ah, that's right, nice. So, tippy 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 tippy. Hey mama. This one's gonna go there. No. There we go. And then that one goes to that one? To that one. Tink. So I wonder. I've already fought one. Where does this go? Both of them. So I wonder, like, I feel like I'm missing something with these maps. Because, you should be able to go from Jellyfish Field to here. I'm gonna guess there's a. Hey, Rock Bottom! I remember that episode. It was an old episode. Wonder if they went there. The Murmur Lair. But like I was saying, you should be able to go from here to here, right? And from here to here. But you should also be go from here to here, and here to here, or here to here, or here to here. But, okay, this one makes sense. But like, I haven't come across a pathway from here to here. Or from here to here, or here to here, or here to here. I've only got from here to here, and here to here, and here to here. And here to... Was it here? Where was that? I think it was going to the marble there, maybe. I'll have to figure it out. Oh, Mr. Krabs is down there. Oh, you can only get so many spatulas from Mr. Krabs. Okay. I wonder if I can sneak past him. Where's this one going? There's any more, so I'm gonna guess this one. There we go. So now it's that one to there, but we have to figure out where there. I'm gonna guess we do something to make like that.
Oh no! The children's balloons have been overfilled! They're carrying the children out of control!
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Okay, maybe we're gonna get a balloon and ride.
Yes, too much fun if you ask me.
Mrs. Puff,
you can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons.
I don't think I'd be bubble bashing
them. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a review.
Can do, Mrs.
I think I'd be hitting the children, not the balloons. Yeah, like that hit the children, that poor child. Like, I hope your reward is a spatula. No, come back, child. Does he just, like, float over these things? He does, okay. So I can meet him about here. Come on. Come on, buddy. Pop. That's gonna hurt when he hits the ground. This is actually a game that I would like. I wouldn't mind. I want to play.
Somehow
it again.
I don't think he needs a hand.
And that's the PC version of Lights, Camera, Pants. Like, I enjoyed that game, but like, I've got it. But it doesn't. I can't
get
it to work.
I love opening presents. Too pretty. Can't take it. Another find for Patrick!
Because every time it gets to the download stage, it fails. I'm not sure if it's because it's an old game, or if it's because there's something with the DVD.
Hammer! I get it!
I mean, I don't want to buy it. I just saved that child. Oh, never mind. Wrong area. But I don't want to buy the DVD again, if it's wrong with the DVD. Because then, I don't know if it's something wrong with the DVD. Because, what if it's not the DVD? What if it's just the game's too old to run on my computer? So, first problems, I know. Oh, use that guy to take that out. There's a child over there. But yeah, I wouldn't mind playing that game again. I enjoyed that game. How am I supposed to get there? I can go there. How do I get there, though? And bus stop, I'm gonna get Sandy, maybe? Or Patrick? Maybe it's Patrick. I don't know. I just took care of you, but I'm not gonna take care of you again. Oh, I don't need to do this every time. It's silly me. But I gotta keep my hardcore part. Never mind. I didn't say anything. Boom. Tick, 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 boom. Oh, there's something there. Question is, how do I get to it? We'll figure that out as we go. Who do we turn to? Let's figure that out. We change to Patrick. Do we need to be Patrick? I don't know. That fire breathing thing.
A robot go boom!
We need to be SpongeBob for that. Let's come back. Hey, this is a sandy castle thing, so I'm gonna guess that's not what I wanted to do. I haven't needed to change Patrick yet, so I'll keep it as SpongeBob. I'll come back when I need Patrick. Let's go get this child. A boing yo 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 yo. And but do me a favor, don't land in the water. Damn, that was a hard headbutt. Boing, boing, boing. No, that was a mistake. That wasn't supposed to happen.
Uh-oh, I can't swim.
I haven't actually seen any spatulas on this map so far. I know it's only been like 22 minutes, but I'm gonna, maybe that goes to something. Up there, maybe? Oh, right, this guy. Take care of him. This kid isn't floating here anymore, so I can skip that. No, you bitch. Okay, I'm just gonna fast forward. Okay, all kids rescued. Yay!
My hero! You've saved the children! Here's
Speaking
a golden spatula as a reward.
Speaking of which. I'm gonna guess I get one from Larry. When I defeat that, or when I get that guy.
I love opening presents.
Actually, now that I think back up, I was gonna say I don't need to collect all of these, but the one clam thing.
Ow!
There's a clam around the corner, and if I'm correct, it uses 30.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Oh no, it used 2,000. I was like, whoa, though. Now I gotta get my stuff up then. So now we can go right.
I can't swim!
I know, buddy, you can't swim. That's why I'm not letting you touch the water. I'm gonna attempt to not let you touch the water. Okay. Pew. Finish. Finish. I'm a bus. Bubble buddy! Annual something. Wait, can I use the lightning for this?
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes! We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top!
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Patty Town the Third, and Fort Patty Town the Third would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right! That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Okay. I think I hear. Does this take me? Yeah. Back in the box. Be cool if they like gave an animation where like you popped out the box. Full. Cool. And kablamo. Kablamo. I mean. That's not good. Ooh, a sock. How are we gonna get that? Oh no! I think I figured out how. We can use this now. So, hey, Mr. Bubbles. Mr.
There's a golden
Bubble Buddy. How did I forget his name?
Ouch!
Thought it was far enough, but apparently
sometimes
not.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
How do we get
water. Rising. Must get to higher ground.
Oh, it's the water that rises. Oh. Oh, that's the problem. I see.
I'm ready.
I thought the little thing sunk. But no. Okay. Okay, water is gonna start rising, so we gotta be quick. Oh, we should have swapped to Patrick. There's an icy thing for him right there. Question is, should I just give up and fail, or will I get out? Ah, so you use Patrick to get the sock, I'm guessing, because then you can freeze the water over and get to the sock. Dude, that was a close one. Yeah. Okay, I think I'm gonna go with Patrick. I'm gonna just piece it over, grab my shell. Not worry too much. I'm gonna guess that climb over there comes to here again, so why not pull it?
Ooh, a present in every one!
Move, Patrick! Ooh. You don't want to move, it's your fault. Okay, let's be quick. Programmer style. Just shake the camera like speedrunners do. Increases your speed by 100%. Randomly shaving your camera everywhere. Bonk. And
ouch! Cannonball!
Okay, I'll just be back once I've done this. This. Do that. Do that. Close on. I mean, the frozen. To get that. Okay, it's going down again. Go away. I need to go. I end up there, so. Can I just walk up here? No. Of course not. That'd be too easy. What am I supposed to do? Oh. No. I am a terrible game. Okay, Okay, so it lands there. Okay, so let's do this. Oh yeah, it's not. Okay, get rid of him. Oh, there's a sock up there. Thought Sandy I could jump there. SpongeBob. How do I get that sock? The sock up there too. How bouncy is this? Quite bouncy. Got the spatula.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
No, not worth it. Okay, jump here. Here.
Uh-oh, this one goes boom! Oh goody, another one! Oh!
Yeah, down there. But the sock is just here. I need it to start filling up again. Sock up there. Okay, there we go. Button, water, run. Okay, if I just run here, I skip like lots of this. I can jump from here to here. And I can go up here. Nope, can't do that. Nope. I think I'm on something though. There's a button there now. If I push this, does it disappear? Yeah, it disappears.
Ooh, wooden presents.
Okay, leave the bridge, let it do random. There we go. Okay, just run, 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 run.
Fish paste!
I wonder what the point of that is. Because, like, it's clear. It's probably there just to fuck with you. I don't need all the socks, it's fine. So, guess I'll just run along here, do this bit, and I will, I was gonna say I could just fast forward it, but I think I've done enough of that. I've already done two or three of those this episode.
Ooh, again, again!
So let's just continue on with the episode. I will come back on there, because the last episode I do, I'll make it to back, I come back and collect all the spatulas and socks on each map. So, I feel like I have something to do with this, maybe? Okay. Lots of dynamite.
Kaboom!
Where does this go?
How many of these do I have to carry?
Is that one of the things? No. Patrick. Return 10 socks to oh! There's more. Actually, I want to take a look at these real quick. So, okay, so we've done all these, we need to find the three of those. Yeah, I guess that's a boss. Nice, good. So, okay, so there's still a few I need to find. I'm gonna guess those are from Mr. Crab and Patrick. And there's two more on this one. Come back with a bubble cruiser. So I must find this one. And on this one. We did that one. Check that one. We only done these three. So this one. We have two more things to do. That's not the one I want. There we go. Connect the towers. I've done that. Oh. Let me in.
Meow.
Gary.
Hey, Gary.
Hello, Gary. What's new?
Meow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow.
Just one. It's gonna rise. It does rise. Glad it didn't go for it. But these just barely stick out, so. It's the last one that I have to wait for. If I wanted, I could probably do it over that. No! Don't want that to happen.
It shines!
I want to go up there.
I feel like a new sponge! Ouch!
No! That didn't end well, did it? Okay, we've got to be quick about this. That's not how it's done. Nope, no sir, not at all. Okay, let's do this. How do we do this?
Ow!
Nope, not- oh, there we go. Probably not the way that wanted you to do it. Am I supposed to go this way? There we go. Okay, I'm good. What's up here? I want to go to that island in the middle there. Okay, water's going down. Jump. Smack. Smack-a-doodles. I've got a moving one here. Okay. Oh, there's a button up here. Missed it. There we go. My phone in the background. I wonder who that could be. Is that all that was? Seriously? How do I get up there though? Suck up there. I think I have an idea how to get there. It's this one. Jump! Oh, I must not make that.
Hammer! I get it! Rain, rain, go away!
Come back another day.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
This is spatula. There's a sock there. I'ma go that path again. Okay, maybe not. Wait for it to go down, and then attempt that again. Can I not make that? Yeah, I should be able to make that. Okay. Think I'm just gonna skip until I make it, or either figure out I can't make it. Okay, never mind. No need. I'm just doing it twice. And, figure I'm too stupid. Not good enough. Wait. Are you kidding me? So, I saw this stuff. Okay. It's not somewhere I want to be. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh no. He copied me. Okay, we are here now. Where did I see the sock? I know I saw a sock. It's on the side. Okay, I'm legitimately gonna fast forward this part just so you can see how many times I fail, because I have a guarantee I'm gonna fail this whole bit so many times. Just a prime example. Maybe I might have a death tally in the corner. See how many times I died. Maybe not. I'm gonna start feeling bad then. So yeah, starting now, I'm gonna start fast forward. I made it. Is it just me or did the camera look like it was freaking out? Like at some point, so I
could... Ow! Kabam!
Thought it was lag, but check my performance stuff. It definitely was not.
Just my size. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Ow!
Why would you have a thing for Patrick?
It shines.
This one? Threat of the jellyfish? Maybe? I don't know. See if there's anything else that we can see that we might throw it at. Where is that other sock that you could see?
I feel like a new sponge!
I mean, I saw a sock. I'm just gonna wait. No, I'm coming here. And I'm dead. I can't. Yeah, I'm definitely doing a death tally. Ooh, that was a bad idea. Maybe it wasn't so bad. But at the end of there, like, that, I think hitting me actually helped me, so. I don't always think something bad that happens is not a good thing. Sometimes bad things can be a good thing. Where is that stock? No. I saw a sock somewhere. Was I here when I saw it? I definitely saw a sock on a rock. Was it on this side? Water down. Ah, there it is. It wasn't even on the other side. That's not a jump I think I can make. How am I supposed to get there? I don't see a Patrick thing. Could there be a Patrick? There's probably a Patrick thing. Ah, there it is. That's fine. I see. Now I have to do that again? Oh, come on. I could leave the cave and change. Okay, well, I'm guessing I'm gonna fast forward this again. No, don't want to hit it.
Fish paste!
Yep. And fast forwarding continues. Okay, I did it. Sorry that I kept going out of the screen. It's because when I can't focus, I listen to music.
Yowch!
Music helps me focus. Therefore, when I get into a retrick session like that, I listen
fresh
to music.
Fresh like a spring breeze!
In SpongeBob makes it so you can't actually exit out without pausing. Wait, was there no Patrick thing here? Where did I see the Patrick thing? Was that over here? Oh, there's a sock there. I must get it. I need the sock. I saw a bus stop. Where is the bus stop? Okay, maybe I need to go to the thingy and do it. Oh wait, no, I need that thing on the side. It's over here, and then over here.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry!
Okay, well, we need to give Patrick 10 socks. Well, we got... There's no bus stop there. Ugh. Oh, here's the bus stop. I knew there was a bus stop somewhere. All that work just to come back. Looks like this episode's gonna be longer than an hour. Oh, no. That was bad. Ooh, that was really, really sketchy. Well, at least we did all this work as... Thanks, as SpongeBob. So that it doesn't take... Well, we don't have to do any...
Kaboom!
Patrick.
Whoa! So shiny!
Oh, no, 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 no. Can I make that jump? Just barely. Okay. I don't really need that. Up. Wait. Hey! It's, Ungar. No. Bunchgar. No. What's his name again? I legitimately watched that episode last night.
Robot go
Pat,
boom!
Patgar. Oops, that was Patrick's name.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Ooh, a present in everyone! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Thanks. Thanks for making me waste my life, game. Thank you. I didn't notice the box. I hate my life now. I hate myself. Okay, in the water. Now we go like this. Run, Patrick, run! This is suck. No, not gonna make it.
Hey, this is mine!
It's okay, I made it. Okay. So wherever we spawn, I'll be happy.
I will crush them!
I will crush them! where is this gonna go? Pier. Hmm. Ooh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna want to do this bit later. I'm gonna go back and finish Larry's mission. Actually, I remembered something from the first episode. I saw something in this one. It was gray, but apparently it's not there. I think I finally figured out what they are now. It's the mission that's currently active. That will give you a thing. Yeah. How do you... Oh, I think I figured something out as well. No, never mind. Maybe if you give Patrick 10 socks, he gives you a thing and teaches you something new, maybe? I don't know. How do you get up there? Like, seriously.
I love a-
Well done, SpongeBob!
Not the time, buddy.
Ouch!
Ouch. That hurt.
I feel like a new sponge.
We need to find a way there. Let's talk to Larry. Maybe he... What the hell happened? Wouldn't let me move. Think it has something to do with that, maybe? Very likely. Or very unlikely. I haven't played it, so I don't really know. I mean, how do I get up there? Maybe use the sandcastle to get to a point where you can use it? Or get to a point where you can walk there?
Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand. Ow!
Yeah, I don't think he needs a hand either, SpongeBob. How am I supposed to get there? Seriously. Gonna need, SpongeBob's one of SpongeBob's cubes. Does this tell me something? You can get to the island from the pier on the other side. Oh, okay. So I do need to go to the pier. Okay. That was a different experience. So I think I'll either cut or fast forward. I'll cut if nothing interesting happens on the way to the pier. If something interesting happens, I'll just fast forward it. So, yeah. Let's see you soon. Oh, I'm just realizing me. Okay, well, I said I'd come back for something interesting. I was gonna try and get the sock. But water doesn't seem to rise.
I pushed the big shiny button!
Completely, it like stops at a point. So you have to be fast enough that you make it to the ice cube as it reaches the peak. So that you can get its highest point. This might not even make it in the video. Before we just mention it again. If I don't get to the thing. Boom, bim, bim, boom. Hey, I made it!
Oh goody, another one!
So yeah, cool. I don't need to actually cut that. I can just fast forward that. Blow that up, get away, blow that up, get away. Okay, I'll continue till I get to the cave. Okay guys, I'm back. So I'm at the pier.
I will crush them!
On my end, it's been about an hour, so. And I don't think the fast forwarding and cutting is going to make it too much less than an hour.
Ouch!
So I think I might end the episode here. And then we'll do the pier of Good Lagoon in the next episode. So this is exgaming, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Exgaming, out.